myself until I meet the reaper. My flesh is sore of my disguise, and my whole life has